Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Dave Aiken. Welcome to WXII12.com. Well, our temperatures and our precipitation forecast is going to change as we go on into this week. We can see our temperatures go up and down. We'll be in the 80s, maybe today and tomorrow. And then as we get on into Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll see the chance for rain start to increase. But even then, rain amounts won't be all that impressive as we see a cold front move through a little bit later on. Here's where it is right now, back out over parts of the Plain States. But here at home, we're still under this nice regime of warm southwesterly winds coming up out of the Gulf of Mexico, providing a little bit more in the way of humidity and warm temperatures as we go on into the next day or two. High pressure stays in control of our weather, and as we go through time, that front that's well back out to the west will start to move through our area. Well, our 6 to 10 day temperature trend beyond the 7 day forecast shows that conditions throughout the southeast going to be fairly warm and actually above normal through that time frame. So we'll have to remember that, but even warmer back out over parts of the Midwest and the Plain States. And we're thinking about rain, a little bit of a drought going on right now, it's not too bad, but we want to keep some rain in the ground, that's for sure. So we'd love to see some in the forecast. Unfortunately, we don't see abundant rainfall. Nevertheless, we'll see dry conditions and much below normal conditions for precipitation beyond that 7 day period from April 22nd all the way out towards the end of the month. Well, today for your Sunday, temperatures looking really nice in the mountains, 73, and in the foothills, a high temperature of 80 later on today, and 81 in the Piedmont for the high later on this afternoon with a light southwesterly breeze. Make sure you check out the 7 day forecast while you're here at WXII12.com.